What's going on, everybody? I am the Gaminator here, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4.
Hola, Luis here.
Luis.
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
Should have shot these birds.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said.
I got it. Guess we better get going.
Gunpowder. Anymore. Well, where's my money? My money, man. Ooh, another compass. Another Ventus compass. Alright, let's see where to go from here.
I've got some new items in stock. Come take a look.
Alright, let's see what you have.
I got something new for you.
I got something new for you, too.
A deal well struck.
Black tail. Alright. I'll sell you these. I sure hope so.
You get some back. That's an exemplary firearm right there, stranger. Not the best, sure. But she'll make you an ideal companion.
Well, I better hope so.
I'll hand this over when you've got the space.
Hold on. Then sell you, actually.
This gun turns heads into pumpkin spades. Take this for a rampage through the patch. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Ooh, leather case. Like that.
Some things money can't buy. Come back anytime.
Oh, I will. Hey. With so many handguns available, choosing the right one can be tricky. Lucky for you, we've compiled a list of the special characteristics for you. Never mind. Sorry. For four stellar choices. The Punisher. There's one of them. Sticking around. Looks like it's cult leader. Or
courtyard's gotta be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet.
We got that right.
Things just keep getting better.
Well, shot that guy in the head. These guys are crazy! Chanting! Hang on.
Gloria!
whatever that was should be dead by now. A boost knife. It's good, no, but I don't see what it does. I just want to make sure. Let's take a look around for him. Any goodies. There you go. Uh-oh. Son of a bitch. No. Stay down. Ah! Dick. Come on. Holy. Apparently.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
I got you. I'm fine. I'm okay. Oh shit. No health. Damn it. Come on. Okay, come on now. I got your weakness.
Good.
Oh, fuck me. No. 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 There you go. Oh, blue medallions. Oh, come on.
Leon!
Fuck.
Leon!
Seriously? What the fuck?
Leon!
I was stuck in animation. I can't even try to aim properly without... Give us a break, will ya? No. Actually, hang on. Come here.
Not bad, right?
No, you don't. Actually, stay here.
Spread out.
Ah. I see where this. I see where we're going. Hang on. Hold on a minute, guys. Hi. Right. There you go. Stupid. There you go. All right. There you go. Oh, shit.
That's it.
Stay down.
Nice shot.
Thank you. Oh no. One.
All right. That went well.
A warning next time.
All right, two more medallions to go. If I will find the last two. Let's see. Okay. That's two. Fifth one. Where's the last one? What could the last one be? Oh, guys. BRB. Aha. Bingo. There you go. All six medallions shot at. About time.
Look at this place. I mean, it's old, but
took care of a request, did ya? I can tell by the look on your face.
Mm-hmm.
I knew I could count on you. What can I interest you in?
Let's see.
Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
And it never did. Let's look at the map.
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance.
Salazar.
Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point.
Ramon.
I would like you to hand the bird over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, how novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. But a girl at the very source, your United States, and the entire world shall overflow with his grace. That is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply. Yes?
Never!
You are the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home now that he has chosen death.
Highly doubt. Here you go.
Give me a warning next time. Watch out!
Hey! Excuse me? I just got started.
Hey.
Come on. Excuse me, I was pressing L1. I tried to parry. I did. Get off me. Stupid. Of course.
Leon, you're hurt.
I'm all right. Don't worry.
These kind of hole, keyhole. What kind of key does that need? I've been saving. Ooh, gold bar.
Come on.
Okay.
I need you to open it from the other side.
Yellow herb.
It's open.
Thanks.
Right. Right. There you go. Now it's sell the merchant with these things.
Don't leave me.
Come on.
Hang on.
Oh, hold that. Come. Well. It'll be sickness.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Oh shit. Let's see what this was. I was awakened in the middle of the night once again. It is those awful noises coming from the basement, the sounds of nails clawing at the stone walls, and the withering moan of curses that man harbors enough hate to ruin this world.
That's no way to go.
Yeah, I feel bad for this guy. Need some kind of key. The light is lost. Ah! Oh, fucking hell. Oh, it's that Stitch dies. They're blind. But he can hear me. Goodness gracious, don't tell me this guy caught out. What? I... Oh God. There you go. Oh God, this guy would be much more worse than I thought. Okay. Ay! Let me see what I can clap. Not the flashbag. Ay! Is he really dead? Oh! Thank God I finally beat that guy on my first try. Gotta be some item somewhere.
Hmm.
those spinal. The red herbs. Don't start wowing everything else. Let's see. No. Eagle. Deer. Snake. There you go. Let it sword.
What's that used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
And it looks like I need a
artwork. Doesn't it look like it's telling some kind of story?
Oh. Why couldn't we pick up that sword? Hey. Let's see. Map's correct.
Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
I guess we did.
Leon, what are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if.
Down, down. Hey!
Are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Seahorse and snake. Let's see. It's a falcon. On a seahorse. Now for the snake. Hey. Woman Charizard.
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy. Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
Over my dead body.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you.
Oh, really?
Further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess bear.
Gallant knight. Oh, let's see, shall we?
Be careful. Holy.
All right.
Boom. Hey, I thought. Thank you. Alright, let's see. Gotta be kidding me. Come here. Come here. You kidding me? What now? Seriously, where do I find these pizzas? Oh wait. Halo wheel. Yeah, it should. Let's hope so. Fuck you. Let's see. Move. Come here. Oh, God damn it. Stupid.
Watch out!
Not bad, right?
And he still got it. No! Fuck you! No! Oh no, no, no. Stupid. There you go. Yep, he's right. We ain't got here just yet. Let's hope it's level design will. And grenade, yes. Yeah, let me check the other side. Wait. Oh, come on. There's gotta be some more.
This way.
Okay.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
I'll cover you. Don't stop. Keep coming.
Shit. Actually, can move on. Are you kidding me? I just got it free. Fuck it. But you can't shoot at Ashley! What the fuck?
Oh, sister.
look, I'm shooting at her. You've got to be fucking kidding me. I have no ammo. Bro, I can't even play the game if I have no fucking ammo. Should be about enough for me to upgrade. Not for me to get through this stupid level. I'm saving an extra just in case. Here you go. Come on, drop those some ammo. See that.
Let's go.
Okay.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Hurry up.
Okay.
Low.
I'm good. Thanks.
Stupid. Okay.
Thank you.
Here we go.
This way.
Got it.
Here you go. Here we go.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so.
Oh.
Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Just a little less. Temperance, child.
Ashley. Got that right. Now, we'll carry on to the next chapter, or in the next episode, because right now, I really need to take a break. So, thank you everybody so much for watching this video, and holy crap, that was a little bit stressful, even with the pirate. Right. But, I will be playing this game again, once I get the chance. So anyways, thank you everybody so much for watching this video, I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if any of you guys did, to make sure you shoot the like button in the head for the headshot. And to make sure to subscribe for more new videos like this. And I'll be playing, and once again, I'll play this game again, once I get the chance. Until next time, my friends.